Subject to ex post facto approval of the cabinet and issue of